certainly had enough illustrations just now to actually ascend.
Yes. Yes, absolutely. So I want to pray that you would ascend into these realms, that you would begin to have these kinds of encounters, and that they would become normal for you. But you know, so one of the things that the Holy Spirit has told me is the reason so many are earthbound is because they're carnally minded. And the Bible says that the carnal mind is at enmity with God. And we have to put off the natural mind, to put on the mind of the Spirit, that we can see what no eye has seen, no ear has heard, nor has it entered even the imagination of a man's heart. But it says, but we should know these things. We will know these things as the Spirit will make them known to us. And the scripture says that God desires for his children to know the mysteries of his kingdom. But unless you be like a child, you cannot see it. And right now, what you need to do is put off your skepticism, put off the natural mind that says, no way, that can't be real. You see, we've said for a long time, we've heard the gospel said, repent and believe so that one day you can go to heaven. But that's not the gospel of the kingdom. Jesus says the kingdom has come near to you. And even more than that, Sid, it has come into you. And how can something come into you and near to you and you not have access to it?
Amen.
So